options have not changed. We can either respond to the pack-led demand or not. We can either use force or not.
Allowing them access to our computer is a complete breach of security.
Then force it must be.
Tom, nobody's proposing this. We don't have a dangerous situation.
From the information we have, I see no reason to expect either of them. I see no reason to expect either of them to survive.